Your accomplishments give me immense pride in the next generation of leaders, professionals, and change makers who will shape the Caribbean we want to see. Each of you in this esteemed group has dared to dream big, and you have done well. Many of you are first generation to attend college. You have challenged yourself to aim higher and be better. You have put in sleepless nights studying, long hours practicing, and pushed past obstacles that would make ordinary people quit.